In this video, we will be showing you how to calibrate the depth dial on your CMC. There are four things to check before adjusting the dial. First, check the head assembly. After the motors have been engaged, check that the head assembly is straight and secure. Second, check that the wheels on the head assembly are snug and none spin freely. If one or more of the head wheels are spinning freely, please refer to the head wheel adjustment procedure. Third, check the floating foot. Take the blade out of the cartridge, then return the empty cartridge to the foot block. You are checking that the floating foot is not worn down. Check the floating foot by feeling it or looking at it from below. The foot should come down and pass the screw. One way to access the foot is by pushing the gantry to the end of the rail. The final part to check is the air regulator gauge and the air compressor. Start by making sure they are both on and working. The air regulator should be at about 60 psi. The air compressor should be at about 100 psi. Set the dial to the depth that you normally use to cut 4-ply mat board. The tip of the blade should cut through the main part of each side and barely score the slip sheet. Reduce the depth if the tip of the blade is cutting into the slip sheet. If the main cut is correct, but the corners aren't falling out, the backups and overcuts should be adjusted in configurations. Once the depth is set correctly, loosen the three screws on the side of the dial. Using a 3/32 Allen wrench, turn the dial, but not the knob underneath, so the pointer is pointing to 10. Then tighten the three screws again. Thank you for watching. You can find us online at wizardint.com. For more support, call us at our toll-free number, 888-855-3335.